They're coming for you. I'll see you soon.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard. Touch out.
Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
To teach me about the power of yes. One night they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground, and I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin, to etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes, so you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free! For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? This is lesson number one. Someone's got to choose! For fuck's sake, we'll start with you!
You won't regret this. I promise.
Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are supposed to be private, after all.
I am not here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. Only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the man I want to be.
Yeah.
Because we're saving them.
Say too much bliss can go to one's head. Faith created her angels, but she never did treat them all that well. Center from this place. Let them run. Let them hide. For no matter where they go, God will guide us to them. See? That is the power of yes.
Holy shit, kid. I've been trying to reach you. I heard John nabbed you and I fear the worst. I'm glad you made it out. Alive. I'm sorry about Hudson. There's not much we can do without John's key. You're gonna have to lure him out. Figure the best way to do that is to burn his whole fucking operation to the ground. So get to work.